Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a moment, just sit right there, I tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.